It was in 2017 when Kodiaq marked Skoda's foray into the popular full-size SUV segment in India. Fast forward to 2019, Skoda Auto India has launched the Kodiaq Scout. Offered at an ex-showroom price of 33.99 lakhs, the Scout is an attempt by Skoda to push the yardstick further. With its characteristic design, robust appearance, generous proportions, all-wheel drive, and off-terrain capabilities, the 7-seater Scout will be available in 4 color options: Lava Blue, Quartz Grey, Moon White, and Magic Black. In an exclusive interaction with Auto Components India, Zack Hollis, Director Sales, Service and Marketing, Skoda Auto India, said that the distinctive design and all-terrain capabilities offers a compelling combination and will continue to drive Skoda's success in India.
Thank you for sparing the time for Car India and Auto Conference India. A little on, timing of this launch. How did you see this was the best possible time to launch the variant of the Kodiaq and in Scout as an off-roader? What was the whole strategy about?
I think when you plan launches, you actually plan them a long way in advance, particularly right. For India, because the lead times are so long. So this launch was planned a long time in advance. I think it's actually the right timing in order to give Kodiaq a boost in terms of its awareness, and we hope to gain 25% increase in sales on the back of that. So timing is right. Timing is not an issue for us.
Right.
Whatever's happening in the marketplace, we will invest, we will launch new products into the marketplace like we've done today.
Right. You feel invention and product variants like these is the best bet for the company to, Yeah, so I'm saying you believe for the company, innovation and offering such product variants is the best way to beat the slowdown.
Absolutely. I'd much rather people talk about products like this than people talk about discounts and gloom and everything else. To bring new things, to bring excitement to the brand. 100%.
Right. A little on the product segmentation and how you've placed it between the Style and the LK. So a little on that,
What we've done with this product is given people a real alternative to the L&K. So the L&K is at the top of the range. It's more, I would say, like a city SUV. And here we've got chunky off-road elements, which gives the customer a clear alternative between a city SUV and an off-road rugged SUV. You can see with the silver parts and the more chunky appearance of the car.
Right. How much of the experience that Skoda has in the motorsport world really bought onto in this product? Because in Europe, you all would have really participated in motorsports, but how much of that, because motorsports is known to be a testing ground for companies to really test the endurance, test the performance, how much of that has been really brought into this product, and specifically what kind of an uptake do you see for it in the India market?
I'll come on to the motorsport question in a moment. I think our plans is that the Kodiaq Scout will increase sales of Kodiaq by 25% between now and the end of the year, so we'll attract some good customers to getting this car. When you look at motorsport, you're right. Motorsport is always a proving ground for new technologies. I'm not an engineer. I'm a sales and marketing guy, so I can't tell you what motorsport products have been brought over here, but I'm sure that the motorsport team are always talking with the production and the technical and design teams in terms of what can be learned.
Right. I sort of confident about having a good festive season here in India.
Very confident. Extremely confident. We've had good inquiries coming in for our products. Good inquiries from Rapid, Octavia, Superb, and Octavia and Kodiaq. Really good inquiries. I'm very confident about the festive season in India. I think there is still pent-up demand out there for people to buy cars, and there's nothing better than the festive season when you feel good about yourself, you're enjoying the occasion of meeting family, to go out there and
One last question. Leading up to the BS6 rollout, what are the growth areas and challenge areas for the company?
We need barristers. We need the barristage. The changeover from barristage 4 to barristage 6 needs to happen as smoothly as possible for all manufacturers. What we don't want to see is distress in the market. We have planned very carefully the sellout of our barristage 6 cars going forward, so I'm not really concerned. And cars like this will only help Kodiaq going forward. And I think we have to work in the political and government and tax environment that we're in, and that's what we're doing with our products.
Thank you so much for your time.
Skoda's next development stage of the design language. It is the first product in India to match Skoda in block lettering on the tailgate instead of the conventional Skoda logo. Among the many USPs of the Scout are a fascia dominated by distinctive chrome surround on the radiator grille and the front bumper with silver-colored spoiler to emphasize the off-road capabilities. The electrically adjustable panoramic sunroof enhances the feeling of space. At the rear, the Scout dons crystalline elements in the Skoda typical C-shaped LED tail lights. The square wheel arches house a dual-tone anthracite R18, Trinity alloy wheel, angular mud flaps with plastic edges, protective steel covers, and an underbody rough road package. It is equipped with the same 2-liter TDI DSG diesel engine from the Kodiaq family. With the intelligent off-road mode system that operates at speeds of up to 30 km per hour, the company claims the passenger can easily handle extreme terrains. Standard safety equipment on the Scout includes a wide range of features, mainly 9 airbags, which remains the segment benchmark. An IBUS fatigue alert detects signs of fatigue in the driver and prompts him or her to take a break. The Scout offers an impressive capacity of 270 litres, which extends to 2005 litres when the rear seats are folded. The virtual pedal enables contact-free access to the unrivaled luggage space. There's also the Amansman infotainment and navigation system and the Canton sound system that features 10 speakers, including a subwoofer with a power output of 575 watts. All in all, with the new Scout, Skoda aims to continue its growth story in India. For ACI Magazine, Ashish Bhatia from Mumbai.